Hello and welcome. Now today I'm doing a subscriber request once again, and this is because I was going to do New Zealand Story myself, as it's one of the first games I played, and it's also been requested by GadgetUK164. Do check out his YouTube channel in the description also. He's got some good stuff, and yeah, so we'll enjoy the New Zealand Story. I haven't played this properly this time around. In fact, I don't even think I have. Must have just put the disc in. Right. Okay, the first thing I'm gonna do is follow the levels in, you know, sequence, like level 1, 2, 3. And I'm gonna play it a second time around after that game and do the secret fan thing. You know, the secret fan. Those of you who've played this game will know exactly what I'm talking about. The secret fans. Yes, I know there's a fan there. I'm going normally. Actually, I haven't been this way. I've done the fan way so much that I haven't even been this way for... since I was little. Ooh, I like this one. I want to go in this one. Ah, it's gonna fire something at me. Ooh. The spiky kitty. Move away, you freak. Oh, I missed the clock. Move away. Good. Deserve that. Okay. Actually, I've done the fans... I've gone through the fans so much that I've forgotten what the actual levels look like. As in... doing them by normal sequence, so this is kind of new to me a little bit. I used to spend ages here just trying to, you know, killing these dudes, trying to get freaking what you call that laser. Ooh, I like this. Move away. I like the different weapons you can get. I don't know what the freak that's supposed to be, but okay. Ooh. Was that a Bible or something? Oh, I remember this level. Oh! Forgot about these bats. I haven't been here for ages. Yes, you'll get eaten by that if you go on the top. Ah! That was close. Ooh! Oh, come on! I keep killing them. I need to get it. That's the problem with this. Ah! Problem with the freaking advantages. These Lego. I used to think they're Lego men. No, you stupid snail. Okay. Go away, Lego men. You stupid freak. Come on, I can do better than this. Go away. There's a cool guy with freaking funky balloons just hit me. Okay, I'm back again and I've decided to edit this in because I'm gonna get to the, what do you call it, that freaking boss. I can get further than this. I'm gonna squirt water at these actually. Ah. Ooh! Stupid Lego man. Oh, this is actually easier. I can 5 of them come out at once. Oh, sorry. I hope I don't die now, because oh my god, NND. What the freak are these? I forgot about these. Frogs. Yes, here it is, I think. Is that whale? What the freak? What's with the... Oh yeah, you have to be eaten by him. Yay! Got him, and I got an extra life, cool. What? Rotorua. Sorry, I don't know New Zealand. To your people from New Zealand who are offended by me not knowing. What was that? What was that stupid spiky thing? Freaked up my life. Anyway, I beat the boss, that was the main thing. What's this pillow who keeps running up to me? Stupid. Okay, I showed you that anyway. So back to the video again. Okay, now I'm gonna do the... I'm gonna play again, and I'm gonna do the fan shortcuts, and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. I'm sure there's one in the first level, I cannot remember. But I know there's definitely one in the second level. Basically, it's just like a kiwi freaking saving its friends from a walrus. It was like stalling them all. Okay, here's the fan. Go there. Move. Move. Give me a good weapon. Where's that duck one? I want that. Yes! There it is! Ah! I want the duck. Oh! You stupid teddy bear! Come on! I want duck. This thing takes already. Move away. Shoo. Okay, I'm just coming here to get that tea, and that's it. Come on, where's the fan? Oh, there it is. What level was this? I skipped, I don't know what I skipped. I need to get up there. I just killed a dude. Come on. There's some sort of squirrel or something here. The metallic squirrel, I don't know. I'm gonna get this dude's balloon instead. Because it's a really cool balloon. You hit it low so many times and it doesn't pop. Ooh, clock. Okay, I'll go with a duck. Because this is a ducky. I like the ducky. I don't think I could have got past that. No. Am I supposed to be good? Ah! Okay, I got a D. I just need an N. To get X, then! Stop hitting the screen. No! Oh, I thought I had to leave ducky there. Oh! What the freak was that? A freaking pillow? Oh, that's that funky fox. I mean, squirrel. Whatever, what is it? Ooh. Nice. Okay, I need to be careful. Oh! Go away. I need to be careful because I don't wanna... There's some spikies around here, which I don't wanna... Ah! Oh. Oh, thank goodness. It's a shame because I the first time when I first played this game, that was close. When I first played this, as in the first time around, I was just doing levels in sequence. I almost reached the level boss. Do you know what the cool thing about this game is? When you're N! Hee! I got a life. What was I saying? Yeah, the cool thing is a lot of the was there something down there? Yes, there was. A lot of the time when ooh, thank you. A lot of the time when I forgot what I was gonna say. Yeah, the enemy itself doesn't kill you. It's what they shoot that kills you, which is kind of cool. Oh! Almost ran out of oxygen. The oxygen goes quick. Hey! Hi! I'm here to save you! But when I did these fans, I always felt bad for the kiwis, which I didn't save. After skipping the levels. I'm like, what about them? They want to be saved too. Feels like deja vu. No, it's not. Do you know these blocks? They look like a face with a tongue sticking out. Ooh, I'll have one of those. Ooh, I like this! My favorite laser gun. I used to like these a lot. No, you stupid owl, whatever you are, on a duck. Oh, I'm back to the freaking arrows. Come on, then! If you wanna get me, come and get me so I can steal your balloon. Oh, I was close. Oh. What are those things? They're like demons or something. They keep growing. I hate these stupid bats! Why didn't I stay there? I panicked. Anyway, that was the New Zealand story, again requested by GadgetUK164, and let's do Maddie. Midi. Okay, that was the New Zealand story. I hope you enjoyed this, and of course don't check to forget my other videos. Don't forget to check out my other videos. thanks so much for the likes and the shares, and do leave your comments below. Do leave your thoughts below in the comments. I'm getting everything wrong today. So, for now, I will say adios.